like, I'm like, who the freaking hell is this kid? It's making me nervous. I'm like, get away.
One, two, three, four. This is all ears all together. Four, five, six, we go up. Hold.
Hi guys.
God, I was really odd just filming this. They just don't do things like that because I've not prepped them.
One, two, three. Sassy, two, three. Just to go over that. I know, I'm just if you can help me. Two, three, four. Look, three, four. What's your name? Ellie, seven, A, sharp. Two, three, four, five, six.
Okay, it's on. Now look at your mum. And then now look back at me. Now bring that head and flick it like that. And it once more. Gorge. Six, seven, eight, and sassy, 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 sassy. Like bend right the way over. Down, bend your legs, bend all the way down. No, like this. Three, two, one, flick. Two, three, click. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Good girl. That's a wrap. Can we get a clap for Eliza, please? The next location, guys, is Crosby. Or maybe New Brighton or Formby or somewhere, but...
Smile like we're taking a picture to this. One, two, three, four, five. And then look at each other. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Gorgeous. From there, you can interrupt me. There we are, there we are. Like, and one, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, four, five, six, seven, eight, ha! Yes, gorgeous! Well done, you, so well done.
Five, thank you very much.
This is all weird, this. Yeah, thank you, but.
Once you do this, just run. Just literally that. Yeah. So we'll do this bit here.
One leg out, one leg in, and then
make you
low.
I need to do that down there though, where the wall
is
bigger. Like that.
Yeah, it's like
move
that
position
off you go.
Fall down.
So like...
everyone. Got me doing the most monotone.
Don't forget me.
Yeah, that's a funny shot.
Okay.
No, you're leaning, bending your back leg. 3, 2, 1, hold there. Hold, 2, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2, 3, 4. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, nice. 6, 7, 8, and swing, 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 swing.
Creon, which is to help digest in food. She takes around 40 to 50 tablets per day.
8, lean, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, to the camera, hey. To the camera, hey.
Yeah, Libby, can you open that one if it's not open? I just want to do the get there fast because we've not got that much time.
Hi.
And we're walking, Sassy, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's Sophia behind the mic. Perfect, go with tang it up, go.
Beautiful.
No one ugly allowed. Okay. Do you feel excited for the show now? She must have like went like that and then found it there.
And just found it.
I literally didn't think that she, no one would found it.
Do you know where I had it? There. I literally had a cell tape to the back of that.
Oh yeah.
Perfectly. But I thought it was just to go in there. Didn't
and they break the trophies. And just found her own hoodie.
Where was the hoodie?
In the mat.
In the mat.
Like with all
it's
the
only an envelope, it's not a hoodie,
like
it's
that.
Just
okay.
An envelope with hoodie written on.
Oh, YouTube. I've worn my hair up today because the Botox hasn't been done, so I thought I'd give my own Botox and a rag.
No, it's 6 months on done.
So today, YouTube, we are, it's our last run in the school. It's a lot. I have preschool upstairs, everyone else is on a break, and then we are going to do act one finale. No, we're going to do act two finale.
One, please. Minis in studio one.
Oh, I love you. Give preschool them now, so it's less for us to take 100%.
Yeah. Because you know, my car ain't got no to do this.
I don't feel that stressed, and that's making me a bit nervous. But I think because I think it's because we are, I feel like I've been so much more organised with this show, even though I've had less time. This angle's going to be vile and I'm never going to use it, I know, but back. But yeah, hi YouTube, we missed you, we're back. And then now we're going to stay back on YouTube. Because I know everyone's phones. Stay there, David, let me take a picture. Moby. Too bad. You now have 40 minutes until preschool arrive. Well, basically you have, just let me look at my schedule notes. Finale rehearsal quarter past six, so you have an hour's break. I'm giving you an hour break, that's energy's very, very low and fun was not there. Are you sure you're okay? Have you had food today?
It's okay, just so you know,
I'm sick. Do you feel sick? Do you have a headache? Do you need a drink?
I need a drink.
Oh, you're a bit nervous? Is that what it is? Are you sure?
Okay.
Come on, give me a cup. Go. she just went like this. I said, okay, give me a hug. She went, like an old
good luck to all at ABDC, love you loads, especially to my little ladies, Penny. This is the first show for Penny. Last year she had a broken leg, this year she's got a broken finger, but she's a trooper, and also to my Eliza, who's amazing.
Good luck, kids, I hope you have a lovely evening and you smash it. ABDC!
Oggy, oggy, oggy!
Oi, oi, oi! I'm
are you two of my dance teachers here? Feel happy, I guess. Are you just
your girl?
House of a Four, our last year's show. We are good to go. That was last year's show. Now this year's show, we've not had lots of time due to me. Like I was having like mental blocks to like create, and I was like, I'm mentally, I just weren't there. So then we pulled this show together in like 3 weeks. So I'm like, I don't feel ready as I was for House of a Thor. So mentally I'm like, is it gonna be as good? Is it not? So yeah.
Peace!
Just while I do these, can we like keep the heckling just to a little minimum, okay? Love yous forever for that. Yeah, that sound, I like, you know what I mean? So, bear in mind, you know all this? Every single time we filmed on location for this show, kids, what did it do? It rained. Every single location day, the kids would like drench through, and I was behind it like, let's go again! And the kids were like... My team, I can't do none of this without the team. As much as I think that I could do it all by myself, I absolutely can't. So when they are in the business and working on it, so I literally cannot do this by myself. So please, can I have my team on the stage, please? So please, can we bring out the flowers for these people, please? Gorgeous, thank you, you can... Okay, next, this is kind of a... like a sad thing, because I am losing my two first kids who ever started the school in 2018, oh my god. So I've got two of the kids who joined on the first day and they are leaving on the first day. So can we play the video for Jack and Annie, please? And then instantly, I thought, I'm gonna hate those two. Because they were like glued by the hip. When she'd laugh, he'd laugh. When he'd talk, she'd talk. When she'd mess about, he would. If he'd be late, she'd be late. If she blamed it on him, he'd blame it on it. I was like, guys, you can't get out of it by just saying, oh, it was him. Like for the whole, how long's it been now? Like six years. It's just been a constant like, I wish I could tell the thing that you blamed it on Jack, but I wouldn't because it's really bad.
Alright. Okay, yeah, people want to go home, but we just want to say he's stood here and said thank you to everyone apart from himself. So. We have put the show together in 3 weeks. We have moved the school in about 3 months. From top to bottom, inside out. If you haven't watched the YouTube, it was an absolute shit hole when we got the studio, and we absolutely turned it inside out to give these gorgeous kids the best experience and place to work in. It is all thanks to him. As you all know, me and Adam love our holidays. When we're on holiday in Poland or Miami or wherever, he is up to like 4 a.m. working non-stop. So literally, let's all give a round of applause. Thank you very much. Yes.
And basically that's it. So have a good night. Love. Thank you all.
Let's go on. Take